Jack Roy on Tenpai versus Emily K on Rescue Ace. So Wanted, Black Witch, sure. I can't tell what's in Tenpai Dragon's hand. Only NA does that. It's so dumb. Dude, they should do that everywhere. It's so hype. Especially, like, when it gets to, like, the X2s. Okay, so they're gonna Veiler Black... Oh, gosh. Yeah, discard headquarters is kind of crazy, too. Normal summon out Hydran effect. Because if you didn't know what deck you're playing against, now you do. Hydran effect's gonna go through. Yeah, see Rock in... I think it's Rock and Veiler in hand. So, they're gonna search out Turb. Okay. Oh. The Hydrant was just bait. The Hydrant was bait. Wait, what do you even want to get rid of here? Wait. Think about this correctly, though. Do you actually have to get rid of a hand trap? Because you could get rid of Chundra. No, we're just going to get rid of Veiler. Okay. That probably makes more sense. Because you just don't combo, right? We're going to make Anima? Huh. I thought we were just going to make, like, IP and then banish summon Turb effect. Okay, but obviously we have to know the line here if we're going for it. Set, rescue, contain, extinguish, emergency, or alert. Thinking on the last one, the set. You should never put your cards out like that, by the way, if you're resolving a card like Turbulence or my friend Pearly. You should keep them at the top of your deck. Because it's just giving your opponent free information. Like, obviously, I know you don't have alert in hand because you just thought about setting it. So there's no point of resolving your cards like that. Oh, the rest of the events should honestly take notes of NA events. I don't know about that. Jack is also the reigning Master Duel World Champion. Yeah, I know that. But, you know, Master Duel, regular Yu-Gi-Oh, a little bit different. But let's see if he can take down this Nationals with Tenpai Dragon. But it's not looking good for him. I'm not going to lie. It's not looking good for him right now at all. But the opponent is just, like, accepting Rock. Accepting Rock with ease. Yeah. Drop it. I don't know. Couldn't you have just, like, played around Rock? You definitely just play around Rock. Because, like... Even if they draw a lightning storm, who cares? You still win. But I guess you just still win either way. Okay, make IP. And then pass turn. Yeah, game one is over. So we're going to go main phase. And then they're going to go activate rescue. Special summon back out Hydrant. They said, you're fine. Okay, so now, can they beat this? Activate Harpies. Hey, see, it doesn't matter. It doesn't even matter if they top deck that. It doesn't do enough. But also, why would you rescue back out Hydrant? See, I don't know. I don't like how they played this at all. They definitely could have played this differently. Also, they didn't chain a trap? Huh? Oh my god, bro. What is going on right now? Please. People, get a brain! Oh my god! This game is not that hard. Chain trap, pop. That's like easy. There's no shot. You let them go battle, which I guess we have to do so that way they don't get Chundra out. But like, I'm actually hurting so much. I'm not gonna lie. The country Dutch, or the nation Dutch, It might have some of the worst players I've seen in a while. It feels like every round's been like this. It actually hurts. Okay. Play around Fenrir XD. Yeah, we just drew two for turn. Ah! If Jack Roy wins this, I don't even know what to say. Because this was an unlosable game. Your opponent could have top decked anything. Unless if it was Desires in the two cards. Okay, now we're thinking about what to make here. What do we make here? Like, we could go for the link line. And then, like, well, I guess pop hydrant, set turbulence, then they still have turbulence the next time. We could go Q-bolt, pop. So we're just thinking about the different things to go for here. The country Dutch, the geographic, grinder back at it again. It's the Netherlands. I don't know. Why doesn't it say Netherlands nationals then? Why does it say Dutch nationals? It doesn't make sense. Europe is fake. It's not real. Synchro off. Make Q-bolt. Q-bolt effect. Pop. Okay, this makes more sense. Because then we can make seal. Yeah, this makes more sense. Okay, make seal. Mm-hmm. And then pass turn. Okay. Alright, yeah, go ahead, cut the deck. Alright. Emily K. Don't mess this up. Okay? This is a very winnable game. Emergence. Set extinguish. Extinguish. Target seal. They chain seal. You have hydrant search. You combo through. You win the game. You search airlifter. You go for alert. You alert. You end the game. Simple as that. Don't mess this up. If you mess this up, I'll never forgive you. Why are we normal summoning now? We just don't know what our cards do. We just forgot our cards at home. We forgot our brain at home. That's what I meant. There's no shot. Are we playing with foreign cards? Are our cards Spanish and we don't speak Spanish? I don't know. Something's wrong here, though. You could be like, oh, they're on stream. There's pressure applied. I don't know. You can only say that so many times. I don't know. Throwing for PayPal? Ha! That'd be insane. I actually have. There actually was somebody that did that not too long ago. Where they paid someone for a win. And I was like, that's insane. You sound like a firefighter right now. I'm just hurting. Because, like, 10-5 is not a good deck. This deck should not win. No deck should win in that scenario when you know every card. And you know no top deck gets them there. It just hurts. Bouncing Nib would have been clean, not gonna lie. I was thinking about that, but in that scenario, you can't. Because if you bounce back Nib, then the opponent just, like... I guess it actually would work there, actually, the more I think about it. Would it? I'd have to think about it more. Maybe they should have thought about it more. Because maybe it works. Because, like, we did go through headquarters, like, that's gone. So it's not like we have that to put back traps and reset them. But, alright. Maybe this Jack Roy guy just has it like that. Mad Stacks offered Emily, like, a ban. I'm not gonna lie. If I got offered a ban to throw top 16 of Nats, I'm not doing it. You'd have to throw a lot more than a ban my way for me to accept that. But Wanted in the Black Witch. I'd have to see it transferred. That'd actually be broken, though, imagine. Someone offers you, they're like, hey, bro, if you throw the game, I'll send you $10,000. And you're like, all right, bet. They send you $10,000, and then you just don't throw the dub. You just take their bread. What do they do? Do they tell the judges? No, they won't do that. Easy bread. Oh, okay. Summon out Q-bolt. Q-bolt only gets it on synchro, right? Actually, don't remember. Okay, make princess. Princess, summon out preventer. Sure. Link off. Raging Phoenix. World C. Okay. This is game. As long as we don't mess up. Okay, set the monsters. Okay. It's game. We'd have to mess up so bad here to not win. Okay, pop, special, battle, pop. That should just be game. Just don't mess up. Don't forget to attack. Okay, that game's over. We're really writing it down? Writing down the life points there is crazy. Writing down that you lost 25 is crazy, though. Okay. There we go. I once beat an opponent. He begged me to give him the win for some expensive cards. My friend knew the guy and loved watching him gravel. Yeah, I had somebody do that before. It was funny, too. it was just like, it's so dumb. It was like while I was playing against him too. It was a long time ago though. Long time ago though. Okay, so Tenpai chose to go second. Activate Wanted. Go search. Grab out Black Witch. I mean, Rescue Ace going first is kind of scary though, so. They did Sidon Cosmic. I don't like Sidon Cosmic in against Tenpai when they get to the side. Because when they get to the side, they're going to have backer removal in their deck. Mass backer removal. So you're studying a card that just gets hit with collateral. Okay, but we do get the discarded there. So Black Witch effect, Chain Veiler, normal out Poplar, Poplar effect. Oh, we have Veiler, Nib again. So Veiler that. Yeah, that hand's crazy. That's crazy that we've drawn Veiler, Nib twice, though. So now, stop both those plays. I doubt we're actually able to play through it. So it's not like the Nib's going to come up either. Literally almost lost in a situation where they knew every card. Sus. It was rough. It was rough. Okay, so now. Now what? Link off. Make SP. Poplar. Spell Trabzon. Imagine activate original. No, okay. Set one pass. Okay, okay. Oh, they drew another Veiler. Oh, they have Field Spell. Oh, Field Spell is kind of insane. Activate Pot of Prosperity. Go Banish. Look at the top six. They did discard Cosmic, though. And they did set one. So you might have a read that the last card is a Cosmic. So Banish six. Try to hit backer removal to wipe out Cosmic. Or hit another way to play. Okay, well, there's a way to wipe out the Cosmic. There's all the ways to wipe out Cosmic. We also play DD Crow. DD Crow? Against Rescue Ace? I don't know how I feel about that one. Lightning Storm, back row, Chain D Barrier, call Synchro. Yup. Jack Roy is sick. They could use Poplar to spell Trabzon, playing the Talons. They choose not to. Tenpai doesn't usually play Talons either. Okay, now Field Spell. Go search and discard. Grab out Chundra. Good, then discard. Wow, good card, just like Mama used to play. In my opinion, Tenpai is actually a cosmic force of ignorance. Anytime Tenpai is involved in a match, both players just play bad. Okay, Chundra attack, effect, go special, bring out. Yup. Lose 100, that's fine. They can't synchro because D barrier. Unless they messed up and called the wrong thing. So now crash, but theirs won't be destroyed by battle. So SP is just going to go. Yep. SP just leaves the field. And then we can make a seal. And then pass turn. And then they still have Veiler in hand. I didn't see what they discarded off field spell. I'm pretty sure it was rock. So they should have like Veiler, seal, plus follow up, which is strong. Okay, so they just submit defeat there. On to the next game now. Game number 3. All good. Game number 3. Rescue Ace is probably just going to go first, because their deck is crazy at going first. Never mind, we chose to go second. Interesting. Terraforming for Pressured Planet. Then activate Pressured Planet. Go search. That's good. We're going to grab out Fenrir. Then we can summon Fenrir. Fenrir effect. Go search for Fenrir. That's good. Having Fenrir when you're forced to go first is kind of broken. So grab that out. Also, it can work with the summoning as a discard if they have that in hand. Oh, they do have the Pydra. Pydra effect goes search. Grab out quick play spell. Okay. And now, Chundra special. I was going to say, because we could quick play spell into Chundra, but we already have it, so seal Fenrir. I mean, hey, that's a solid end board there. Seal Fenrir, not bad. And then, oh my gosh, set 3 back row pass. Do we have a floodgate? Nah, there's no shot we have a floodgate. It's the quick play spell. I don't know what else it'd be. I saw him put Cosmic in their deck, so it could be Cosmic. Activate Bonfire. Bonfire, go search out Poplar. Poplar effect, special summon itself out. In defense position, by the way, against a seal. Activate the effect. Gets hit with Imperm. Link. Oh, not Link Off. Send for Black Witch. Black Witch Poplar. Chain Imperm. Okay. So, wait. They didn't use Poplar to spell traps? Oh my gosh. I'm in so much pain. There's no shot. We didn't Poplar to spell Trap Zone. There's no shot. Like, what if they don't imperm Black Witch, right? Now you have to original send Black Witch instead of sending a free Poplar. There, it's that world champ difference right here. Applying pressure. They're on stream playing against the Master Duel world champ. They're crumbling under pressure. They're crumbling under it right now. It's horrible. It hurts. They're crumbling horrible. Also, is that 7? Nah, I probably counted it wrong. It probably is just 6, but okay, go ahead. Look at the top 6. None of those look like a good card. They grab Preventer. They have a Normaled. Normal summon out Hydrant. Seal effect. Tribute. Bounce back Hydrant. Seal effect goes special. Yep. Black Witch also can't beat over Fenrir because we have pressured planet on field. I had one guy mess it up at the YCS. It was really funny. They went battle phase attack. I went damage. They said, okay. I went, alright, cool. You take 100. And they were like, oh, okay. Yeah, I threw. And then I won. I was like, nice, cool. Nice battle phase. Might be a fear thing. Opponent is scared they're going to get OTK. Tenpai is scared they're going to all lose because they didn't OTK. So both players go in the fight or flight mode or something. Nah, fight or flight mode for Yu-Gi-Oh! Is crazy. Fight or flight mode for Yu-Gi-Oh! Is crazy. But emergency, summon out Hydrant, discard Hydrant. And then, what do we do next? We're going to Hydrant effect? I was going to say, because we could prevent her next. But I guess it probably makes more sense just to Hydrant, because then they try to banish Preventer face down. You get to chain the book. So now there's probably not going to Fenrir at all. Okay, activate Turb. But now that gets banished face down. There's no shot! There's no shot that's the line. What's their hand? Did we actually just throw our only win condition in the trash? There's actually no way. Telling you, man, Sangan summoning actively lowers IQs by 20. Nah, that would suck, dude. I'd be like negative 5 IQ. But Hida effect, summon out Chundra. Sure. That's fine. And then what? We could have just SP'd away Fenrir. And then we could have summoned Preventer. Or we could have summoned Turbulence. And then we could have Turbulence effect set 4. Then we could have summoned Preventer. That could have brought back a Hydra. We could have made a huge end board. Put our opponent on 0 cards. Besides the card that they searched. We know this sets the quick play spell. So they would have had field spell, quick play spell against like Rescue Ace Traps. IP. I don't know, I guess maybe we banished the second SP, so maybe that's not there. It could have been done differently, though. There was definitely a way for us to do this differently. Princess effect special back. I guess it's not over yet, but, like, man, not having Turbulence set 4 versus having it is a big difference. That is, like, a ridiculous amount of difference. Princess, Chundra. Yeah, make Raging Phoenix. We're trying to go for a game. We can't. We can't go for game. Raging our World Sea. Bring back out Princess Pop. It's just not game. It's just not game. Okay, so. Yeah, Princess Pop. They're just asking like what they are, where they're at. Yeah. Telling them where they're at, sure. Pop. Raging Phoenix. Special. Okay. And then. Battle. World Sea Effect. Chain Quick Play Spell. Oh, we didn't set Quick Play Spell. We did? We just didn't... Huh? We just don't chain it? I guess we don't want our monster popped? It's not game. It's not game. Oh. Ha. They forgot about Pot of Prosperity. Someone did. Wait, also, they didn't pop the one that can't be destroyed by battle. Wait. Why'd we pop Pressured Planet? Nah, I'm actually so sick. Even if we weren't under Pot of Prosperity, we actually threw game. Wow. Can't use the quick play spell to turn it was set, I thought. It was set last turn. It was set last turn, not set this turn. Draw. Nah, that's actually insane. Activate Harpies. Chain Wanted. This game's over. Holy, we didn't even link off Princess to have an interruption. We actually just said, better have it. Okay, okay. It's actually so broken. Jack Roy is about to get a free national win. So now, let's see. Activate quick play spell. And then... add, sure, the normal... Is this a gold rare duster? Hey, gold rare duster is crazy. You can't hate on perfection. Did you already watch top four and finals? No, I actually watched the finals, top four, top eight, and then top 16. No, I'm watching top 16, top eight, top four, then finals. But normal, search, special, sinker off into Biden's dragon effect, special summon back out. Affect the special summon back out, sure. Bring out Tundra. It's just game. Make Synchro 10 to make it so that way they can't use anything in battle phase. And then save battle. Wow. Ha. Wow. Wow, 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 wow. Wow. That was insane. Okay, yeah, usually a long break in between the first round of Top Cut and the second round. Also, I heard that in EU, you don't have to...